tail out here, man. Everybody out here trying to catch some fish. You know, it's a beautiful day, man. It's a nice Sunday afternoon, you know. Right now, the NFL playoffs is going on right now. I really don't care for it. So I'm out here trying to catch some fish. My family down on the beach. But let's talk about Derek King. Now, the transfer portal is open, and Derek King entered the transfer portal from Houston. Right now, he's in Miami. Now, from what I'm hearing from sources saying that, you know, he said Miami is where he's going to pick. Miami is where he's going to be. But you know how that be, man. We don't get too hyped for that stuff. Until it's on paper, then it is what it is. Until he start classes, then it is what it is. But anywho, now, I'm not too big on getting a new quarterback in, because as you already know, we got plenty of quarterbacks on the roster. Some of y'all might say we do need another quarterback. Some of y'all say the ones that we have ain't all that. And then, you know, it is what it is. Now, me personally, with this new Reed Lashley system, I think Nikosi Perry fits perfectly. I think he'll be good. You know, it is what it is. Plus, he's a Miami guy. He's been faithful to Miami, even when Miami hasn't been faithful to him. You know, we all seen that. We all know how he'd be treated, how he's been treated at Miami. So, I'm Team Perry on this one. But, yeah, man. But, buddy, I guess, you know, he's going to be in Miami. Now, I'm going to apologize for this win, because as y'all already know, it's a nice windy day down here in South Florida. You know, I'm at the beach right now. So I don't know why these guys wouldn't want to come to Florida. Right now some people freezing right now. I'm out here in my shorts, man. I'm gonna show y'all, man. I'm out here in some shorts. Bro, come on, man. Why wouldn't half of these guys want to come to Florida, man? There's gotta be something that pushing them away, man. We gotta fix that. Man, the Diaz, you talking about the new Miami? Let's just hope this new Miami you talking about fix that. Cause we can't have all these top flight recruits in Miami leaving, or in Florida, period, leaving to go other states. It is what it is. I ain't gonna make this video short, cause as y'all already know, it's windy as hell. So tell me what y'all think in the comment section. Do we really need another quarterback? Who y'all want to see run the offense? Do y'all want to see Nikosi Perry, Jaren Williams, or this new guy coming in, or even Tyler Van Dyke, Tate Martell, any one of them? Who y'all want to see run this new system next season, 2020, man? Let me know in the comment section. I'm going to get back to fishing.